Hello everybody and welcome to another ball review here on the channel, this time for the Flamingo Ball in the Spring Break Bundle. Before we take a closer look, make sure that you do hit the thumbs up button, also subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications. Enjoy a rare occasion to grab your epic chest and load up on epic club cards. Marvel at the poise. House, I don't know how to pronounce that, let me know in the comment section below please, of the Flamingo Ball. Legendary side spin and wind resistance will help you dance elegantly across the course. Grab it while you can and don't miss out on an epic chest. Yeah, we're gonna talk about that as well when it comes to the chest, but first take a look at the stats. Power 1, backspin boost 4, side spin 5 and wind resistance 5. This is a beautiful tournament ball in my opinion. So let's go into the store here, just press on the ball and we see that we do have a plus 2 overpowered needle stability. So this, in my opinion, is a very good tournament ball, and I base that on the fact that it has the wind resistance 5, it has the side spin 5, it has the backspin boost 4, and actually power 1 is, in my opinion, going to be much better than a power 3 sometimes in tournaments. Obviously, if looking at the overall, the general way for a tournament ball, having a power 3 ball or a power 4 ball together with these type of stats is obviously going to be better, as you can then use it on power 4s and also on power 5s in a bigger extent. Now, this is directed towards par 3s, but also to a stretch a par 4, and especially with a plus 2 overpower needle stability would give you a possibility of using some overpower without coming into much trouble. The backspin boost is definitely a stat that has become more and more valuable when it comes, especially in Master Division, where we do have tougher greens where we can use the backspin boost, actually just use the green as our landing area instead of having to bounce on a fairway before that might be bumpy. So I give this one an 8 out of 10. I think this is a fair rating based on the stats it has, with the backspin boost and the plus 2 overpower needle stability as extra things there in the end that gives that little extra. Because if it would have been a like a standard overpower needle stability and no backspin boost, I would probably be down around a 6, 5.5 for this type of ball in rating. Let me know in the comment section below how you would rate this one tournament wise, and I would be happy to read that. If you do want to get the guide for the upcoming spring major tournament, ultimate tournament guide for pro, expert and master pro, where we do cater to low and high level clubs when it comes to expert, cater to low and high level clubs, and that's the same with master all around, you get the best guides on the market. patreon.com/golfclashtommy. Signing up at the end of the month you will be eligible to get a partial refund. So let's take a look at this ball from a tour play perspective. Now the side spin 5 and the wind resistance 5, especially the wind resistance 5, is definitely going to be helpful. The plus 2 overpower needle stability is fine, but the problem is the power 1. Sure, we can play with a power 1 ball in the earlier tours, but I don't recommend to play with a special ball in earlier tours because it's not really necessary. Then we can play with a navigator or with a quasar with the same type of positive result. But when it comes up in the higher divisions, then the power 1 will definitely hurt you more than it will help you. Even though it might help you with a backspin on Apocalypse 5 and stuff like that, the power 1 will definitely make it more difficult to get to shoot out. So a 4 out of 10 in my opinion. This may be a low mid-tour ball that it could be used, but again, I don't suggest to use a special ball in tour play at all. So 4 out of 10 is what I give it on as a tour play ball. Let's take a look at the needle speed and ball centering in action. This is a round ball again, which is nice. Again, all the round balls are perfect because then we know that we are centering it in a positive way. We don't have any accidental curl overpower or underpower. And the overpower plus 2 is definitely something we can hit perfect with, or at least hitting a great ball. So thank you so much everybody for watching this ball review. Once again, let me know in the comment section below what you think about the Flamingo Ball, the Spring Break Bundle. Thank you once again and good luck in your Golf Clash game.